Wednesday night in Minnesota, Toronto forward Nazem Kadri recklessly collided with Wild goaltender Niklas Backstrom, delivering a forceful blow to the head that caused an injury. As the video shows, Kadri is sliding out of the corner to Backstrom's right as Toronto forward Joffrey Leupel takes a shot from the top of the circle. Focused on the shot, Kadri deflects the puck out of midair, down and through Backstrom's pads as he arrives at the edge of the crease. Immediately after doing so, Kadri crashes into Backstrom, striking the goaltender in the head. Players drive to the net countless times in every NHL game as a necessary part of attempting to score goals. Some contact with goaltenders is a common result. What sets this hit apart and elevates it to a suspension are these factors. First, Kadri is in complete control of this play and is not being steered, shoved, or ridden into Backstrom. As Kadri stated during his hearing, he should have been more aware of the impending collision. Second, this is not a glancing blow. It is a direct and forceful blow to the head by Kadri's forearm that causes a serious injury. However, it's important to note the certain key factors which we believe show this is not an intentional act. First, Kadri's eyes are on Leupel throughout the approach to the net, and Kadri remains focused on the puck intently enough to deflect it out of the air, creating a scoring chance. In addition, Kadri's elbow and arm are tucked at impact. The flare of his arm is post-contact. And while it's a clear indication of the force of the blow, it is significantly different than someone intentionally extending their forearm prior in an effort to make contact. And while we accept Kadri's assertion that this was not intentional, he still bears the responsibility for avoiding, or at least making a better attempt to avoid and minimize, contact such as this. He does neither. To summarize, this was goaltender interference that resulted in significant head contact. Backstrom remained in the game briefly, but then had to leave with an injury. Kadri has neither been fined nor suspended previously during his 117-game NHL career. The Department of Player Safety suspended Nazem Kadri for 3 games.